We ended up getting second in the state in a really stacked field, and we were seated like sixth, I think. Three of the four guys that ran, we ran our fastest time we've ever run for the event, so we were all really satisfied with our results.